This is autumn. It's a celebration of sex and drink and love and nature. And for Lancret, this is his first really big commission. He was already in the Academy, but had only been in it for a few years. And really, it was one of the biggest commissions he would ever have in his career. Nicolas Lancret is born in Paris about 1690, and he's 6 years younger than Antoine Watteau, who is the genius who is the creator of the fête galante. Even though Watteau was the sort of master of this kind of thing, Lancret isn't really Watteau's pupil. He really very quickly becomes, even while Watteau is still alive, his rival. Lancret, who's about 30 at the time, gets his first really big commission, which is a series of four paintings emblematizing the four seasons. The symbols of autumn, as they appear, are pretty subtle. It's grapes and wine, it's the seasonal attributes that are kind of traditional in this very modern format where people are flirting and making music and, you know, just in general having a good time. The commission comes from a man named Lerger de la Fay. It's commented at the time that he was a patron who, if he loved your work, if he loved what you were doing, there was, in a sense, no limit to what he would be willing to pay for it. But after he saw the second one, he was so admiring of it that he kind of very dramatically tore up the contract he had with Lancret, it is said, and he immediately offered to pay Lancret double what they had agreed upon. He was famous for his generosity, and it was a sort of point of pride for him. So I think the decision was made to do something absolutely new, to take this new kind of painting and apply it to the sort of traditional subject matter and make an entirely new kind of painting.